Great time.
You can't.
What a mess, huh? Whole town's gone to trash.
Alright, so I need to go to someone's house. Oh, yes. I think I've been here. Isn't this where I was? What the fuck? Seriously, this is kind of ridiculous.
Now, take out his legs.
Come on.
Die. Just die. Throw him down. Stay hidden forever.
Here you are.
Assassin, help!
Thank you. how much time I have. One. All right.
Slackjaw's wanting to meet with you.
Okay, let's go into the distillery.
Hey, hey, hey.
Come on!
Definitely somebody about. Watch it. Someone wants to get hurt. Yeah, someone's still around.
Yeah, it's me.
What's this? Information from my missing guy. Let's have a listen.
Blackjaw, it's me, Crowley. I'm making this in case I don't make it back. He was right. There is someone wants you dead. He wants to take over the distillery and the whole Bottle Street gang. And you'll never believe who it is, neither. At first I didn't. That's why it's taken me so long. I wanted to be sure. What's that? Arden! No! No!
So Crowley's dead. Too bad. He was one of my best men. Still, you and me had a deal, and Slackjaw never goes back on a deal. Take this key. It ain't for the golden cat, no. This key's for the captain's chair. A hotel abandoned since the plague gutted this part of town. Take the stairs to the top. You can use the roof to get into the Golden Cat brothel.
Cool.
See that? Slackjaw keeps a bargain. Just as good as them men who run the city. Maybe a little better. You think about that.
Okay.
Now maybe we can help each other out again. I could get rid of the Pendletons for you. Quiet-like and without killing them. But you gotta do something for me in return.
Okay.
The cat's having a big reopening tonight. Lot of money clients, including an arts dealer named Bunting. He's got particular tastes, or so I've been told by some of the ladies. Got some pretty fancy stuff locked away at his place. And the only thing preventing me from nabbing all that loot is the combination to his safe. Of course, the Pendletons have been camped out there for months too, not sure why. So that means a lot of the City Watch and other soldier types. Bring me that combination, my masked friend, and then I take care of the Pendleton brothers. Just like that. You ain't never even gonna touch them. And I promise, I won't kill them, and no one will ever see them again. Now if that ain't a deal, Slackjaw don't know what is.
Yeah, okay. seems like a good deal. Let's do that.